Yes, I would.
Yep.
That's okay. Because I think the maximum amount of resources need to be put into public education and not into entities that have exclusions that the public system can't make while still enjoying public money, right? So I'm for full funding of the public education, not charters.